I traded Nelson Cruz because I had Pete Alonso. More importantly, he had COVID, or at least was suspected of having COVID. And then he tested negative, and they're double because the Phillies at Phillies Park.